Well, the next function we're going to look at on the Optimum 9400 is how to grate cheese. All you need to do is take a block, chop it into a couple of cubes, and throw the cubes straight into the blender. We use the pulse function to make them grate.